And to give us hope. This is why Christians celebrate the joy of news. On Christmas morning, we remember the wise man's gift by giving and receiving gifts of our own. When we go to church, we honor Jesus and to thank God for sending us his Son to give us the gift of everlasting.
God, you have shown us the great tenderness of your love through this humble Christmas story. In the midst of darkness, you surrendered yourself to us and came to us as a helpless baby born into great poverty. You changed the world that night, and your light continued to shine in the darkness. Even today, we continue to have suffering in our world, and we ask that you can continue to bring light to the world through all of us here tonight. Let this day be a reminder to all of us to find strength in you and to always touch the earth lightly, as you did on that Christmas night over 2,000 years ago.